Hi, welcome to Ramos Facts. I'm Mohsin and you're watching Volcano Eruption in Indonesia, covered Economist Magazine July 2020. So friends, yesterday 10th August 2020, Indonesia's Sumatra Island Sinabung volcano has erupted, from which erupted ash and smoke can be observed miles in the sky. There is no destruction of any property or any health, because there is no population around the volcano, but there is a village nearby. And the ash and smoke came out of volcano is very dangerous. And for coming several weeks, this ash and smoke will be present in the atmosphere, which can cause several diseases to the people living around. Volcanic ash is considered very harmful for the human health, inhalation of which can cause respiratory problems and eye problems and skin irritations. Because this ash is made up of very dangerous gases present in the volcano, if any person inhales this ash directly from the atmosphere, then this person will die immediately. And this ash remains in the atmosphere for several weeks, and by inhaling this can cause respiratory problem, loss of eyesight and skin problems. And this can cause a permanent disease in the human lungs in the form of bubbles. If you clearly see the Economist magazine, there is a volcano eruption indicated in a picture, but I don't know if this volcano is artificial, planned or a natural one. This year nearly 44 volcanoes are erupted till date in 2020, from which was planned and which was not, only God knows. Thank God there is no harm to the human health. Whenever these volcanoes erupted in the world, it has taken many lives. Beside this, I want to tell you that let them plan whatever they want, but God is there who fails their plan. We should thank God that He protects us from these people and their plans. Let us pray for the people of Indonesia. For further updates, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.